So, another question. How do we find out what the make and model of your motorhome is? Well, sometimes it's based on a Fiat or a Peugeot as the base vehicle. That's great, but what we need to know is what is it? As you can see from here, it's an Eldis, it's an Accordo, and it's a 135. Usually it's on the van. If it's not, it'll be on an original sales docket of some sort. Hope that helps.